So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. Here is a very important update for those students who wants to get Amrita University based on your JEE score. They have started the application based on JEE score as well. You just need to go there, and that is on the website of Amrita, and there you need to put your JEE score, then you will be eligible. That is by applying by paying a nominal charge. You will be applying for the Amrita, and during the counseling process you will be getting the seat. Up to 30th of May you can do this. That is the last date of applying through JEE score is 30th of May. So up to 30th of May you need to apply, and you will eligible based on the JEE score as well. Very soon I will provide you the minimum score of JEE to get the Amrita University, CSE and other branches as well for all campus of Amrita University. That is total 5 campus for BTech admission. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe this channel so that you will get all type of update based on the JEE score. What are the other college you can get? What will happen next in the aeee counseling process? When it is going to start? So everything I will be providing you in the same channel. So thanks again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India. That is NIT, IIIT, GFI, top private college like BITSAT, VIT, aeee, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCT colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh. Every type of counseling I have already done. Will get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling, but no matter how many counseling will do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is 1-to-1 complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion, so everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch.